and they're off. Alamette broke alertly. La Muerte, Miss Killian is between runners, and here's Catch Me Cupid coming on through. Catch Me Cupid, La Muerte, Alamette now taken just back in third, and Miss Killian is fourth and 2.5 lengths off the lead. The trailers Lucky Landing and Miss Cassie Cat as the fillies wake their way past the half-mile mark, and Catch Me Cupid shows the way. The big favorite Catch Me Cupid in front. La Muerte now closing in at her from the outside. Alamette runs in third, now with 2.5 lengths to make up. Miss Killian pushing along on her outside. Then Miss Cassie Cat. Lucky Landing has dropped out to last. It's Catch Me Cupid confronted by La Muerte. Catch Me Cupid just the leader. La Muerte now almost up on even turn. These two are clear now as they come to the top of the lane. It's Catch Me Cupid trying to kick on with it. Catch Me Cupid swings for home in front of La Muerte. Alamette is trying to get closer from third. They come down past the furlong pole. Catch Me Cupid, the clear leader. Catch Me Cupid, La Muerte, Alamette, Miss Killian, Miss Classy Cat, Lucky Landing. They come down toward the line. Catch Me Cupid is tired, but nobody's gaining ground. Catch Me Cupid. She beat La Muerte tight for third, either Alamette or Miss Killian.